We are here for a Dungeons & Dragons Adventures of the Forgotten Realms premiere draft. Let's purchase this thing. The first draft I did didn't go that well. I was Orzhov, black, white. Definitely a lot of dungeon synergy. Tried to go really low to the ground, and the equip cost just ended up costing way too much. The equipment might be overrated in the set. There might be a few that are good, but really it's just like aggro decks with Great Axe, maybe. I think I might have underrated Great Axe. Sure. Yeah, that's a good one. So 6 mana at the end of the game, 3/4 flying. Be good if you're laying back. Oh, that's a good card too, though. I ended up getting 3 portable holes. They actually ended up doing really well because of all the equipment in the set. I'm gonna go with the rare. I think it's pretty cool. Mill deck? I don't know. That'll probably wheel. Power word kill is powerful. Some guy went power word kill. Pass. Power word kill. And yeah, that one hurt. So no like crazy white cards. This is a good card. That might. Should I go with this? I feel like I'm gonna go removal. That's pretty good. I might wanna go cleric class though. Okay, so you lose 3 life. Alright, but you get 5 treasure tokens if you roll 2 through 9, and then you gain life and draw 3 cards. I think that's just basically, that shouldn't have wheeled. Okay. That's good. Too costly. I feel like I want this. There's nothing crazy in this pack, right? This is pretty good, but it says this. This is alright. That's like Brittle Effigy or whatever. That's an old card. Yeah, I'm gonna go with Evolving Lapse just in case. So I'm pretty open. I've got 2 treasure chests. 1 black and 1 white card. I'm really trying to see what I can get here. Wild Shape. I don't think that's that good. That's okay. Maybe I just go for the 2 drop here. So black and white are open here, but this is really good. I think. Yeah, I guess it's a blink dog. Yeah, white's open. No enchantments. I do like that, but it's not really card advantage. Maybe I had the Rakdos deck right there, because that 2-drop that was in the last... On a 2-mana 1/3? Probably, because of the treasure chest. Do like a little delay package. Yeah. Wow, these are really coming around. So black is super open. I think I want this. Because of the blink dog. First strike. Boom, put mana core down. Little wombo combo. I think this might be underrated. Not sure though. Yeah. Sure. Alright. There were a lot of Devour Intellects going around. Somebody had this, I made him discard it. Yeah, that's pretty good. So really in white I have Cave of the Frost Dragon, Blink Dog, and Dwarfhold Champion. I'm mostly black. This might be the truth right here. So it's between this, the rare, and Raven Feebleman, I think. Green didn't seem very open. I think I'm just gonna get minimus containment here. Planar Ally. I don't see a lot of good stuff here. Rhyme Shield's good. I don't think that's very good. Green Dragon would have been good. Critical hit. It's an aggressive card. Damn, that cleric class would have been nice, wouldn't it? Is Planar Ally bad? I got 3 my last draft. That's pretty good. This might be what I want. More removal. Maybe Manticore again. Wow, a lot of green. Maybe I should have picked that one. Jeez. Sure. Do I want a third Manticore or gamble with this that I get a black or white dragon? Damn, red is open, isn't it? Maybe Bag of Holding is good. Maybe. Oh my god. Open two green rares. They were both great. That sucks. There's like one black card in this pack. Oswald Fiddlebender. It's a two drop. I'll take it. I want that. This is my bomb. This is my other bomb. Happen on a glade. Oh, hello. Yeah, I know there's Mimic. I don't care. I want that. Feign Death. No. Wow. How many two drops do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. A handsome gentleman. I should move my, and you can see everything. Wow, blue was so open. Jesus, what happened? Let me just switch. Pack three, pick seven. Yep, that wheel. Need to gain life. That's good removal. I think I just need removal, actually. Alright. I don't think I need you. You're too expensive. Although I can tutor you with Oswald Fiddlebender. Jesus, is this overrated or something? Yeah, maybe that sucks. One equipment. Not all. I should be running more removal here. Just make sure I don't get run over. Oh, that's only as a sorcery. Yeah, maybe I'll get rid of that. One of those. Seem really good. So do these. This dirtily dirtle deck. Maybe I get rid of one of these. Yeah, that's good. Alright. I don't know if I just drafted complete garbage or what. move me over here. All right. Four land hand with a one, a three, and a four. Sure. Oh god, I'm so dumb. Botch number one. I just wanted to get that out. I'll discard a swamp. I guess I could have dropped Mimic and then held this up. He's not gonna do anything. If I draw land, I can do this. And this, or this and this. Oswald Fiddlebender. What would I like here? Yeah, sure. I think everybody picks this one. Oh no, that's good removal. Yeah, I do want some removal. Later, Gator. Nah, do I want to do that? I should have thought about the treasure token. Yeah, why not? Life is a resource. Wow. Okay. Think I'll do this. That's a lot of cards. Peace! Blastoderm. Great card, by the way. Love Blastoderm from Nemesis. This little value engine that could.
Yeah.
He just ran out of gas. Yeah. Alright, I'm not going to make this mistake again. You play the swamp, then the shambling gas first time. Then you play this, and it'll come into play untapped. Alright. Yeah. I will gain 2 life. Dirtling about. Okay. I play this or Manticore? I think I'd play the Manticore. No attacks. End turn. Then if he has some stupid thing. Oh. Please. Five mana, 6 mana. Play you. And then I can play Manticore if I want. I can sack this, get Bag of Holding, and then all my lands are whatever. I'm gonna slow roll this. Dude's got a lot of lands and a lot of stuff in his hand.
he doing?
He played like one card. Alright. Looks like I'm going to have a mail call episode later today. Judging by my USPS informed delivery, a lot of stuff coming in. Plus, I got a lot of stuff on Saturday. A little preview. I've been buying a lot of Commander cards, like staples that pretty much go in any deck, like Consecrated Sphinx and Cyclonic Rift. I've been buying a lot of, I like this card, because I can get a treasure and draw a card with this. This deck seems alright. Plus I've been on the play for the first three games, so we'll see how it is on the draw. I think I've been on the play each game.
You shouldn't have.
Let's see if he does it. Nah, you boob. Oh no, I have not drawn a land. This is unfortunate. I'll play you. I've been buying a lot of Flesh and Blood. I'm almost done getting all of the unlimited play sets that I need. Actually, just not even that I need. Like, I'm almost done with a play set of every unlimited card. This card's really good. I'm gonna kill it while he's tapped out. Wait, is it a devil? It's a beast. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna kill that shit. Because he can return it. Like legendaries, and this morning I bought Skullbone Crosswrap for like $70, which is ridiculous. $70 is nothing. Those used to be like $120, I think. It must be nice drawing lands. The opponent knows I have a fistful of spells. There we go. Fine. I'll sit here and chill because, yeah, you got this for 3 mana, but I got a bunch of stuff. I think I'm going to do this. Kill his Arcane Investigator. Or I could kill his Shambling Ghast. Nah, I want to kill the Investigator. Thank you. Fuck that card. No! You got my cave! God dang it! Oh, that would have been perfect, too. I really need to kill that card. You're a dick. He's gonna be aggressive about it. Maybe I'll just hold back. I can't win when he has this out. Oh, God. I forgot, I can't play spells. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That card's so good. I had to face this in my first draft too. Cool. I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick.
Damn.
Yeah, 6 toughness is a little rough. Plus the fact that you can't play any spells. Damn, that's a good card in limited. Damn. That Xanathar. That Xanthem Gum. Wow. What a jerk hand. Again, the mana in this deck is good. Actually, I have more swaps. I think Bag of Holding is really good. That's a good card. So I can, he goes to combat right away. Do I need this? Probably not. Yeah, I'm gonna need this. Shit. Ooh. I'm in trouble. I'm gonna be down to two at least. Oh. Oh, right, that's a loan. I just didn't get enough lands. Thirdly, I blame Mana Screw. Maybe I should have kept that shambling guy. Because that's, I think that's really what the deck wants, not the 2-2. That just chumps. Getting Manticore every game. Not sure how I feel about that. Wants to waste a card. Oh, that's a good card. Wow. That was impressive. I liked that. Thank you. fine. Go wombo your ass. Good card. Look at this gold. He likes his card. It's a bad attack, unless you got something. I kept this because I can top that other Manticore. Should have equipped that shield unless he had something. I think it's funny we both have Cave of the Frost Dragon. What did you think it had first strike instead of vigilance? Thank you. Well, I could kill his 1/1, or I could create a treasure token. I guess I'd rather kill his 1/1. So he has to do that pre-combat. Uh, God. This boob. Damn, dude. Damn. No, I'm not blocking. There's no way I'm winning that. Ugh. How poopy. Yay. All right. Hope you enjoyed. On to the next one.